Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. You guys can hear me? Yes. Welcome, everyone. Can we give another round of applause for that wonderful dance team? I am so excited. Every time I come into the house of the Lord, I am excited because I know I serve a king that is alive and that is well and that is still all powerful forever and ever. This song that I'm gonna sing is one that is extremely powerful to me because it's called Overcome. And I am a true testimony of one that has overcome. The end of the song says, we have overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. And it's in our testimony and what God has freed us from that we realize that we really serve a real God, a real Savior. I was healed from a disease that they said I could not be healed from. So I no longer walk in pain. I no longer walk in sickness, but I am completely free. And so that's part of the reason why I serve a great God. So as I sing this song and as I freely give my heart, if you know it, please sing along. And if you don't, I want you to just enjoy the words and the beauty of the song.
Every victory is yours. And the word of our testimony, everyone overcome. If you know it, you can sing along with me. We will overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Everyone overcomes.
Say, oh.
We will overcome
by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our
my sister and friend Tiffany to come up and share with you a song called All the Blood.
So I
grace, how can it be? In my sin, yes, even then he shed his blood for me. Oh, Lord, can wash away my sin. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Instrumental song. Please use this time to think about his sacrifice. Thank you.